The alienation of man thus appeared as the fundamental evil of capitalist society.